But here's a summary of my personal band. I'm a loose of music I think they're illegal, but I don't think these ones are because you can't really see the car. This is the LiDAR for that. I built, I will admit right now, before anyone asks, I did build some of this over the internet. Some of these are my changes too, but this will help you build a little bit better with our own. Magical Mountain is really good because it shuffled out right in the deck. This will help me select a card in my hand and discard it somewhere in my hand. Now let's keep going because we're mirror forces. I could draw one card. Karma Cut. You discard card and you get Dark Horse back. Karma Cut, here's the good thing about it. You ever remove your card, opponent's card. No. Bellador is really good for bringing people to the game. I felt like I saw. Morphin Jar. That's the Dark Darkness. Monster Incarnation. Grappa. United was saying, people say this is good, but if you get all the Dark Monsters, then you get all the Dark Monsters, then you get the Special Sound, put this on Grappa. If you feel good, Dark World's on the world synchros, but here it is. I put Exceed monsters because all Dark World monsters are different levels, and it's easier to summon with the Dark World deck because, you know, they all have the monsters similar levels. And yeah, people say this don't make sense. Utopia, it does. It may be a light card, but here's the thing with here's the two things with the